Look at her fingers. Count them. 6 fingers. That's not normal. That's fucked up. She's a fucking alien. Ugh. Damn. This is probably the best bed I ever laid on. What is this place, huh? I didn't know who did Roman buy this for me? Huh? This is insane. Since when do I own this apartment? That is crazy. I gotta call him. That's just too nice. Way too nice. Nah, he's not answering the phone. Alright, Roman, I just want to say thank you for this apartment. It's really, really nice, and, how come you did not tell me this before? Because I've been sleeping on that shitty-ass bed with mold.
Cousin, I have bought us a present.
You bought it or I did?
Niko, I'm offended. I've got us an apartment in Algonquin.
On the ceiling. For the longest time. And I could have just been coming here! I shouldn't be yelling. I'm just saying, thank you. Thank you so much, Roman. I appreciate it. Okay, goodbye. That felt nice. I deserve some appreciation and a reward. For saving his goddamn life. For saving his life like 500 times. I tell ya. I deserve this apartment. Look at my car. It's really messed up. So let's just drive this cab. Because that car is going to blow up.
Sit back and enjoy the ride.
Hello? Eh. Let's go to Francis. Union Drive West and South of Parkway.
I want to go to Union Drive West, yeah?
As soon as I finish, quick? I'm going home to blow some heads and beat up the Gucci. I hear you.
Just drive nice. Just drive nice.
I can't get you any closer than this.
It's okay. I'll fucking walk like always. Oh god, he's so far. He always likes seeing the sceneries and shit. Come on, just go to the side of the road and wait for me. Fuck. Lur.
Are you trying to get us both killed, you fucking asshole?
What?
What?
I send you to destroy an organization and you only make the boss disappear. Now his chief lieutenant is holed up in an apartment and he wants to speak to the feds.
Whoa, hold on. An organization?
No, you fucking idiot. I paid you to do a man's job, you amateur, you fucking boy.
No.
Don't
no,
ever call
no.
me a fucking boy.
One guy who would put you in prison.
Bullshit.
Spitting on me and shit.
All right, I'll tell you what, genius. I'll tell you fucking what. Tell it to the judge. Tell
huh?
him I only sent you to kill one guy, so it ain't your fault. I wonder what he'll say.
Do you want
to
fucking die?
Walk,
I will kill you.
On account of you being brain dead and totally fucking mentally retarded.
Maybe he will.
Call me retarded
way,
and shit.
You're screwed.
Whoa. Look.
Don't touch me.
You gotta do this for me. For us.
Quit touching
me.
Stop pushing me.
One more. The guy's a fucking low life. He means nothing.
Get your hand on my fucking shoulder.
And he loves us. If there
Dude,
is,
stop.
Want this cunt dead.
Let go. Fuck.
The world is full of bad people.
But we've got a lot to lose.
I don't have anything to lose, Mr. McCreary.
No, don't touch me ever again.
How much?
You know my price.
No.
5. You call. I don't care.
You bastard. Okay. Now, the guy lives in an apartment on Denver between V and W. He's holed up there pretty tight. I left a rifle for you in the trunk of a car at the corner of Albany and M. Go there, give me a call.
A rifle, eh? No shitty-ass bolt-action sniper rifle? Ah, he's giving me the real gun now. Oh, yeah. Yeah. No, excuse me, you're in my way. I'm just running straight. Ah, there we go. Take me to the vehicle.
He knows this city better than me.
Thanks.
There we go. Okay. Now what? Get in the car? Make your way to the dealer's apartment of Denver Avenue. Okay. Ah, shit, I forgot to buy ammo. Oh god, I gotta really be careful. Ugh. Whoa. Fucking be careful, what did I say? I already killed someone. Now where do I go?
I'm proud of being a fucking psycho. It pays the bills.
Tu sabes, bro.
Get out of my face.
I found the place.
Okay, the mope's holed up in his apartment. It's on the fourth floor on the east side of the street. Go up onto the roof of the building opposite to get a shot at him.
Okay.
What if he isn't standing by the window?
Then use your damn imagination to get him to the window. Jesus! Call me when it's done.
Go to the rooftop. Okay. Alright, alright. Opposite side. Oh, look at this. I'm holding. Is this bolt action? Ah. Is it? Ah. Thought it was one of those badass ones.
For a kid like me, it was either flip burgers or flip dope. Know what I mean?
Ah. Alright, now, up the roof, right? Ah. Shit. Look at all these doors. Don't even work. Yeah, I know it is fucked up. Holding a sniper rifle. Is this it? Oh, okay, I found it. Oh, I didn't know it was even it. Okay. Let's see. Can I use my fucking brain? Am I gonna die here? Okay, good. Okay. How do I get over there? Ah, shit. What is that? Yeah. Oh, God. Alright. Okay, here we go. Where's this guy? How am I gonna get back down?
911, what is your emergency?
Oh, I think my heart stopped. The left side of my face has gone numb.
Are you calling for Burger Shot?
The Heart Stopper. The all new tower of a meal at Burger
Shot. Alright, 545-555. 01, what was that? 01, fuck, I have a bad memory. I have a bad memory. Okay, what is this? 545, I can't see that shit. 586, I can't, it's pixelated. I can't read that shit. What is that? I can't fucking read that shit. 586. I got a fucking bad memory, dude. I swear to God. 3122. Is that the right? Oh shit, I don't know the number. I got a fucking bad memory. 545-555-0122. Okay. Oh shit. Oh god. Holy shit. He didn't even fucking see it coming. Oh my god. Oh. God damn, that was sweet. That was clean. That was fucking clean, dude. You gotta admit.
I dealt with him.
You did the right thing. I hope that the kids out there get this message and realize that there are better paths to take.
I'm not interested in your sermon, Mr. McCreary. Let's not pretend that this was anything other than business.
There's nothing wrong with admitting that you've done some good. The community thanks you. 1% better. If 100 people manage that, it'd be 100%.
Ah, that was clean as hell. Oh, that was sweet. What do you want, Brucey? NB, check your emails, bro. There's some work for you. It's heavy. It's paying heavy. Oh, bro, B. Oh, yeah. Oh, I don't know about that. I don't want no more dates. Ah, oh, shit. Let's see if I can get down. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Oh, 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 okay. Look at that. I'm a fucking professional. What do you want?
Niko, man, I was out today and I saw this bitch coming out of nail place. She looked just like my old girl, Cherise. The one you said you killed with Javon outside the arcade. You sure that was her?
Dwayne, it was her. She screwed you over while you were inside. She's dead now.
Shit, man. I could have sworn it was her.
Sorry, man. She's gone. Maybe things could have been different in another life.
Word.
Yeah, I shot her in the face. I didn't really mean to, actually. Whoa. Okay, you think I can go over there? Ah, look at this. I'm parkouring. Look at this. What's up, girl? I'm going to drop on you. Ow! What? Clumsy fuck me? Huh? Fuck you!
You don't want to make me finish you off.
Never say that to me. I'm just having fun. Oh, I was just parkouring. Man! I can do. Fuck this! Fuck people! Fuck this all! Fuck this! Yeah! I wanna... Yes! You wanna fuck with me! What's wrong with me? I just... Oh, shit! No! 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 Must have passed out. Fucking horde woke me up. Who's doing that shit? What do you want?
Niko, man, I was out today and I saw this bitch coming out of nail place. She looked just like my old girl, Cherise.
Man, this is fucking deja vu. I dreamt that. And who's doing that horn? Man, this giving me a headache. Who is doing that horn? Oh my god. Stop. I can't take it. You get a job. I got a job.
Here we are.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
Nice sail smoothing to Packy's place. Let's see what Packy's up to.
All I'm saying is that we'll all be judged in the end. All of your brothers. And you, Patrick. And you, Kate.
Who's gonna judge Kate? What would she win if they did? Virgin of the Year?
Oh. I'm thinking Damn. Maybe you can catch VD for both
Fuck
of us,
you,
Patrick.
Katie.
Language.
Sorry, Mom.
Hello? Hi.
Oh, there he is. Mr. Fucking Crazy Man. You want a beer?
Don't say that in front of them.
I ain't fucking got none.
Very funny.
Revealing
maybe
all my
being
secrets.
Maybe if being a drunk doesn't work out, you can be a comedian.
Fuck off. And you, Kate, fuck off out of here.
But aren't God. You going to introduce us?
And she's still smiling after you said
this
that.
Niko, some drug dealing to fucking generate from some armpit in Eastern Europe. That's
is she giving me the stare
nice
down?
To meet you.
Hi.
And this
what is she
is my
doing?
Sister, lovely lass, scared to bits of life, and fucking off out of here yeah. right now before I throw a fucking bottle at her.
Patrick.
Nice to meet you.
Likewise. See you around.
She's Bye. Looking at me.
What a girl.
And she is too, the granny.
Word to the wise, though, she don't put out. Which is convenient, because if she did, I'd have to kill you.
Understood.
Good lad. You got any drugs on you, boy?
I can strangle her right now.
Shit. Well, probably a good thing. We got some business to take care of. Come on.
I'm taller than you, too, so don't fuck with me.
We've got business out at the docks in Algonquin. Where's your car, man? We need a car.
Yeah, get in. This is not in my fucking car.
There's a ship coming in, and we're the welcoming party.
We would see if they'd be able to touch me. I got some moves.
Yeah, I got some moves.
You're a good man, Niko. I like... All right, here we are.
What's the plan?
We get up on the roof of that warehouse. There should be a good view of the dock so we can scope that shit out. We're going this way.
Because we got a sniper rifle. There we go. Yeah, I'm packing now. What do you got? Nothing. What do you got? Your fist? What's that fucking gonna do? Fucking Packy, thought you were talking shit to me. I should blow your fucking head right now. I hate when people disrespect me. I fucking do. I'm gonna fucking beat you. Where'd I go, huh? Oh, right here? Shit. I'm gonna fucking beat you now. I'm the man. I'm taller than you. I'm faster. And I'm holding a fucking gun while I'm doing this. What do you got? Nothing. 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 What, I'm here? Yeah, see, I fucking know. I'm gonna beat you. You're easy. You're not a fucking man. Now what? You're so slow. Alright, we're supposed to crouch now? What are we hiding? From, huh?
This is where the deal's meant to be going down.
Watch this, I'm gonna kill more men than you.
Right on time. See those boxes on the back of the boat? They must be bringing clone meds.
Meds?
Yeah, stuff that'll stop housewives cutting their wrists.
Look at that, she just threw right in his fucking chest.
Molly, sedatives, antidepressants, meds.
Okay, how do we do it?
We'll wait until the truck is loaded, then we'll take it. Simple as that.
Okay.
I'll cover you from up here while you're down on the ground cleaning up.
These better be some good fucking pills. The housewives better be grateful.
Shit, I'm gonna do all the work. Climb down the mini cabin to get on the ground. Okay. Steal the truck. Okay.
You gotta jump down there to get at him, man.
Fuck, Packy. The fuck? I'm checking out the perimeter. Shit. Goddamn. You gotta be all fucking sneaky, you know? Like, go over here. Look at this shit. Boom. Okay. Got one there. I'm just gonna walk across. They can't see me. I'm a fucking professional. Okay, look at this shit, okay. Cook the grenade, throw! Blow it up!
I got him!
Shit! Did I just blow up the fucking... I just blew up the truck. I just blew up the truck. I just blew up the fucking truck. Alright, none of that grenade shit. Blew up the fucking truck, man. What the hell was that? Gotta take things like this. I gotta shoot them all now. Oh, God. probably not the greatest idea. Oh shit! Ow! Ow! Fuck! This fucking guy keeps shooting at me. Yo, come on, peek out. Come on. Come on. Do it. Oh, I got a little nick of him. Did that blow up? No? No. Fuck. That sucks. That would have been great. Oh shit! Someone over here? Damn right there was. A fuckload of them, dude. Look at this. Is that it? What? Shit! Ow! Yo, fuck! Oh, shit! God damn! There's a load of them. Oh, damn. Oh, what the fuck? What the hell? Look at that. I didn't even see that guy. Oh my god. Holy shit. Pick all his weapon though. Look at all his ammo. I'm not leaving this shit behind. No fucking way. Huh? What? What? So die all. Yeah, so die all that. All right. I thought I killed you. Now come on, Packy. You didn't even help. You didn't even fucking help me. Maybe a little distraction, but that's about it.
All right, Niko, you drive. I'll take out anyone who tries to follow us. We're going up to Ray's Lockup in Westminster off of Union Drive West.
Ah, fuck. Oh, this is gonna be intense. They're not coming. I don't see them. Oh, shit! Oh. Oh. Oh shit. Oh. Oh god. He's still alive. Holy shit. Wow. Oh. Ow. Is that it? Oh shit. He's right there. He's not even helping. Oh, grenade. Here we go. Oh, I'm gonna do it. Oh, I'm gonna fucking do it. What the? What the hell was that? Was that him? Oh, shit. All right, none of that. Oh god, I got the cops on me. Not good. Not fucking good. Stop shooting me. What is Packy doing? Ugh. Packy didn't do shit. What the hell was up with you? God.
The stuff all in there?
Sure is. All safe and sound. Whole truckload of it.
A lot of wives and mistresses are gonna be happy when their men get a hold of those, huh? Whole city's gonna be hard in a few days' time.
Oh.
Who's this?
That's my boy Niko.
The Viagras?
He's an absolute savior. Couldn't have done it without him.
Niko, come over here.
Hi.
You work for these Mick bastards?
Fuck, yeah.
Guinea.
I work for whoever's paying.
Yep.
I might give you a call sometime. Get in, Packy.
Hey, I'll catch you around, man.
Thanks for your help, dude. I really appreciate it. Yeah. You fuck.